Jensen, it's Miller. Listen, I need your eyewitness report as soon as possible. What's your ETA?
Depends on how many cops ask to see my papers.
Fuck. Not much I can do about state police after yesterday's attack. Get in when you can. Miller out.
Giant, the Santo Group, has successfully convinced the Tanzanian government to become a signatory of its Safe Harbor Initiative, designed to promote the creation of safe and secure housing complexes where oppressed groups can live in peace.
Come here! Terrorista!
Adam, what's going on? I didn't expect to hear from you.
I didn't expect my doctor to find dormant Augs hidden in my system.
What?
Dormant experimental Augs. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Adam, you know the decisions I made for you 2 years ago.
Yes or no?
No! All the work we did on you was above board. You have my word on that. What exactly did you find?
Experimental test dog spliced into my system. Kohler said something about a neodymium shell. Who would have designed something like that?
God, you've got a Titan Aug? That's impossible. It was just a concept.
You just said this wasn't you.
It wasn't. The DOD showed me schematics 3 years ago and asked me if I thought it could work. It was designed by somebody else, Vadim Orlov. Megan and I interviewed him once, but he wouldn't have fit in.
These schematics you saw, don't suppose you kept a copy?
They were classified. I never had a copy. The only reason I even saw them was because the Defense Department valued my opinion. Seraph Industries did good work back in the day. When we signed a schematic, you knew it was solid.
Orlov? Sounds Russian. Who is he? Why wouldn't he have fit in?
He was supposed to be a boy wonder, a neuroscience prodigy. Got his master's degree in Moscow, post-grad in the U.S. His grades were off the chart, but his theories were sketchy at times. Megan said his ethics were questionable.
Megan? Megan Reed said that? The woman who gave you my DNA to experiment with?
We didn't hire him, Adam. 2 minutes into the interview, and I could tell Orloff didn't like his ideas being challenged by anyone. Least of all, a strong woman like your ex.
I've got to find this guy.
Adam, let me track him down for you. I'm leaving for London soon, but I can make phone calls, reach out to people. Seraph Industries may be gone, but my name still carries weight in certain circles.
Do it. Contact me by InfoLink when you have something.
I won't let you down on this. I never felt right about losing touch with you after Panchaea. When I heard you'd shown up in Detroit alive a year after everyone thought you were dead, why didn't you get in touch with us?
I couldn't. Rescue crews pulled me out of the ocean and dumped me in a clinic in Alaska. Nobody knew who I was. For a long time, neither did I.
My God, son, you don't think... I mean, that could have been when...
Find Orlov, Seraph. I've got questions I need answered.
I will, I promise. I'll call you.
Charge of the machine. Control of your destiny, brother. The Church of the Machine God does not take to have all the answers. My fingernails are blue. Although everyone... It's been built by the
Oh. When you wish upon a star.
What?
The song. It's in my head. It makes me think of the old puppet shop. You remember the one when we were kids?
Quebec.
That's it. Quebec.
Finally, someone stops. Please, some credits?
hate watching the news.
Wars, famine, murder.
Stay away.
Hold it, Clank. Let me see your permit, and be quick about it.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, officer.
What's the matter, eh? I'm holding you up from some important, This is a BH-847.
Is that what it is? Sounds impressive.
Are you going to be a problem? Eyes to yourself. You are cleared through this checkpoint. Go about your business.
They're out here. Yes. Goodbye.
You'll recommend me at the bank?
Well...
What? Why?
It's very strict. And the security is oppressive.
That's what I hear, but I've also heard about the power. I always get a little nervous when I go into the subway. I don't like the feeling of being trapped in the crowd.
This is great. I'm nervous about leaving the
mirror. Den mom's tea dying.
Protection payments. So my client beat him to death with a baseball bat.
In front of a cop? How are you going to spin that one in court?
I don't have to. The police officer is prepared to testify.
Stop! Identification. It's like stepping back in time. You are going to die when you see my new car. It's a 20.
Captain is in a real shit mood since meeting the commission.
No way! He tried to pay with a credit card?
I couldn't believe it. He just reached into his wallet with his fake arms and pulled it out.
I'm always telling you, Otto, people in old country are more genuine. They treat each other with respect. If a man has something to say, he says it to your face, politely. That is what...
Go away, Clegg. We're closed.
Oh, he is not here to gamble, Vano. Are you?
You're Otar?
I am Mr. Botcovelli, yes. And who are you?
I'm here on behalf of a concerned third party.
Oh, you hear that, Mano? Our guest is a very private person.
I found it pays to be cautious when you don't know exactly who you're dealing with.
That is true. But sometimes it can create problems which could have been avoided had they been more forthcoming. If neither man is willing to compromise, they cannot reach a satisfactory understanding.
I would like to avoid any misunderstandings.
Good. So in this case, since you already know my name, and no doubt other things about me, I think you owe me the same courtesy.
I know this. You're clearly an intelligent man. I doubt if there's anything about me you haven't already figured out. Obviously, I'm here on behalf of Vaclav Kolar. He's waiting for a shipment from you. I'm sure this is all just a simple misunderstanding.
The only thing I've learned about you so far is that you don't understand the first rule of good relations. They begin with mutual respect. As for Kolar, there was no misunderstanding. He wanted the calibrator, and I refused. The same as I am doing to you. This is why I do not like dealing with bugs, Vano. Bad business. Kolar must be desperate to send someone like him.
A second ago, you were talking about respect. Now you're acting like I'm not even in the room. I'm here because Kohler is the only man in town who can do the repairs I need. That's the truth. Now how about you show me the same courtesy?
You see, Vano? Now he is being honest. Too honest. You talk about respect, and you show none. Vano.
Mr. Botkovelli would like you to leave now. Keep moving. Don't bother me.
Leave, or I'll shoot.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied. Access granted.
What was that?
I'll go first.
See that?
Even your ashes!
Oh.
there.
Where the fuck did he go? Microchip these damn canners.
Ёбаный хуй!
Fuck!
It's all through the boss. Worst of it is over, Brad.
Agunha!
Unlicensed augmentations. Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested and relocated to designated AUG-only locations. Safety is the primary concern, especially in the wake of their lives due to malfunctioning augmentations. Opponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world, and many of the protests have turned violent. This escalation in the violence and rhetoric has only one...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
In yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed when an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world were going to a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life.
Thank you. Access granted.
All right, Kohler. I've got your neuroplasticity calibrator.
That's great! I'm gonna pencil you in for that optimization procedure. Just as soon as I'm done with this house call.
What house call?
I got this other client, you know, doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Neither do I, Kohler. Call me when you're ready.
I don't like being this close to Prakash. I'm afraid of
Dobre.
Hey, good to see you, man. Yeah,
right here in the city.
Why didn't you go change?
Not much going on.
Hi!
City run by criminals.
today.
My sister's son tried to commit suicide on the weekend. He said he was too scared to live in a world like this.
Permit validation office is closed. It's always closed.
I wish we could just shoot any of this.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Permit validation office is closed. It's always closed. Mm-hmm.